Hello YouTube, how are you today? We are in Las Vegas, Nevada, and I'm in a jewelry show exhibiting my beautiful collections of diamond, gemstone and jewelry. We are going to have a very interesting episode this week. I'm going to be in Vegas for 7 days and nights. I'm going to go everywhere and show you the coolest thing to do in Vegas. However, I know a lot of you guys are interested in the diamonds and jewelry I sell, so I'm going to show you a few of the items, the special items that I sell. Here we have very special collection of Burma unheated rubies. All the rubies are pigeon blood. These two necklaces are about 45 and 47 carat each. They are valued at $250,000. Very magnificent pieces. One of my favorite, beautiful layout. I bring them from Burma. You can make really nice pieces of jewelry with it. This is probably one of my favorite pieces. It's a 75 carat unheated Burma sapphire, pear shaped, with beautiful pear shaped diamonds around it. This piece is valued at $600,000. Beautiful, gorgeous piece. Take a look at the size. Another favorite piece I have, again, it's rubies. Unheated Burma rubies, a pair of earrings. Beautiful piece, elegantly designed. This earring has 22 carat of rubies. With the biggest one are a pair of 2.5 carat each. The rubies again are Burma no heat, pigeon blood, beautiful, beautiful pair of earrings. 8.76 carat of collection, DEF color, VVS diamonds. We are selling this beautiful pair of earrings for $60,000. Another one of my favorite pieces in our collection is this beautiful pair of ruby and diamond earrings. All the rubies here are certified pigeon blood Burmese no heat by Gubling. It's very, very rare to get pigeon blood color in a Gubling certificate. They don't just look at the color, they also look at the clarity. So only the best, cleanest rubies with the best saturated red color receive pigeon blood. Also, each one of the diamonds here is certified by GIA as a D, E or F color. VVS clarity, beautiful pair of earrings. Again, one of my favorite. I'm very proud of this production. If you would like to see more of these beautiful pieces, feel free to come to our booth at Las Vegas Convention Center. Make sure to comment what you guys think of this jewelry. That's it for today. I'm gonna show you different items every week, so make sure to subscribe and let's go have fun in Vegas. Okay, so I'm out of the jewelry show, finished working for today, and I'm very, very, very excited. I'm going to an Elvis Presley show. Never been to an Elvis Presley show. I was a little bit hungry, so I ordered a small piece of chocolate cake.